Hello guys, me Car Sutton, I can have Car and welcome to another edition of NASCAR 21 Ignition gameplay. So, it's career mode, race 2, that is on the road course. So, as you saw on the bottom of the screen, you'll have to skip to the 14 minute video as I had something dramatic going on while I was racing at the road course, and that was flipping my car for this weekend's race. Up in the air, mind my own business in the back straightaway, and just when I braked at the bus stop, I got over the turtles just too much, and then the car flipped over several times and eventually it landed on all four wheels. So I'll skip to that part and I'm ready to set it up. So
Alex Hayden here to bring you the action of this 3.6 mile road course Daytona. This race is still fairly new to the NASCAR Cup Series schedule, so it could be a chance for a new name to find their way to victory lane. We've seen some drivers struggle and some succeed through practice and qualifying this weekend, but race is over. The cars and drivers are lined up and ready to go. Let's head trackside to get the engines fired for today's race.
focus. All right, right there. You can see him. Go get him. Got one right. Got the speed. Now get after them. Clear, clear, clear. One left, clear, clear, stay right. One left, clear, clear. Got about 5 laps of fuel left. left. Got one right. All right, hold your line. Still there. Clear all around. Got about 5 laps of fuel left. We'll be pitting in about 5 laps.
And I'm back, so if you heard my video from the last clip, I told you to skip to the 14 minute mark, and here it is, me actually flipping. So it was unlucky that I was running in third and basically lost it, and fortunately enough, my race car didn't even stall. I just was able to continue and just go into the pits. That's basically it. So,
got one left.
Make a happy car high five. Hope you saw this race informative, and hope you don't have to flip your car on a road course or any other racetrack. So, just peace out. Thank you.
We'll be pitting in about 5 laps. Stay left, clear all around. Stay right. Clear. We got about 5 laps of fuel left. Stay right. Clear all around. About 5 laps of fuel left. be pitting in about 5 laps. Shut her down. Blowing up.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.